Hi, my name is Pablo Loeiro, and I'm a tester in Mercury Steam's QA team.
I'm here to talk about Iune, one of the characters from the Wardog Fury campaign. Iune is a Broken Planet's local who lives away from society, as a hermit, as a legend, in contrast with Harek or Shai. She is known as the Anhawari, the Aleph Weaver. Iune has a special ability. She is in communion with the Aleph Flow, which allows her to see the past, the present, and the future. That is how she saw the great danger that threatens the Broken Planet and made her do something about it. Iune is a healer. This allows us to confront the missions in a totally different way, being more tactical and supporting your allies, not only by healing them, but also by restoring them if they are wounded. Furthermore, her formidable mystic powers allow her to subvert her enemy's will, forcing them to fight with us. There is a weapon for Iune that I find quite interesting, the Vortex. It allows us to play in a completely different way from the default weapon, which is more tactical and cautious. The Vortex is pure brutality. It throws explosions which make damage to multiple enemies, and it also has a unique ability, the Vortices. This special feature allows us to, for example, shoot to a cliff edge and it will attract the enemies around it like a black hole. It is hilarious to watch the enemies falling off the cliff. There is a very interesting character card for Iune called Balm. It makes our curative ability work differently. Instead of healing instantly, it will work gradually, making your allies play as tanks, attacking the enemies in close combat, while we are curing them little by little.